pain. Lately, I've become very well acquainted with it. The type that comes when you've been hurt repeatedly by the same person.
You've been gushing about Seattle since the day I first met you.
If he loves you, he could follow you.
I was hoping that we would move to London after graduation.
And how was I supposed to know that? Only in those rare moments when he pulls me to his chest and makes promises he never seems able to keep, does the pain disappear.
I see a glimpse of what you're capable of. Your fire within is boiling.
You can come back.
Relationships are complicated.
You have a great job in Seattle, but I don't have anything there.
You'd have me.
Okay, that's not enough.
If I'm not enough, that's your problem, but you're not gonna stop me. We're coming
undone. I won't give up Seattle for you, so you just turn on me. We're coming undone. This is what you do. You sabotage every good moment that we have.
No, no, if I wanted to try and sabotage a good moment, I would have brought up another guy's number in your dress.
You don't get to choose who I have as friends.
They don't want to be your friends, okay? We're coming
undone. I can't tell what's true and what's not.
Stop!
We are all fools in love. I was gonna tell you ages ago. You're my better place, Tess.